mind, the antidepressants cross both the placenta. So a mom who's pregnant, the meds, if she takes them, do get passed on to the baby. And the same thing with breastfeeding. If she breastfeeds, the antidepressant does go into the breast milk and the baby gets it. A small amount, but the baby still gets it. There's a lot of controversy about whether or not a breastfeeding mom or a pregnant mom should take antidepressants at all. But if someone is suffering, the benefits have to outweigh the risk. If like the quote says, which is worse, that the mother might pass on a little bit of the antidepressant to the baby, or the baby has a miserable, unhappy mother who can't be there for the baby. And there's studies where they show even how a mom not smiling at her baby over an extended period of time can cause a lot of stress and anxiety, even in an infant. So there are ways around that. There are things that moms can do when they're pregnant and when they're breastfeeding, and I'll give you some good resources at the end. It's not a total no. And of course, the longer these medications are out, the more evidence there is. There are some that are more safe than others. And the woman really has to work with a provider, healthcare provider, who knows what they're doing to help her with that.